We interrupt your regular programming to bring you the following breaking news. The Friendly Giant was involved in a minor property dispute today. Fortunately, no one was home at the time.